From the Lightning, we have Nikita Kucherov. Media, please raise your hand if you have a question. We'll start with Joe Smith, The Athletic.
Joe, let's hear it.
Just how would you describe your congratulations? How would you describe your emotions right now after doing what you guys did?
I don't know what to say. Back to back, and I couldn't sleep for three nights. You know, and to be able to win this game is huge. Wesley was outstanding. MVP. I was telling him every day, Wesley, you MVP. You're the best player. And then they gave it to whatever the guy in Vegas, the Vezina. And then last year, they gave Vezina to somebody else. Number one bullshit. Wesley took both cups. You know, he took MVP, and I was keep telling him, he's MVP. He's the guy that he's the best. You know, he was on his head today, and you know, he kept us in the game, and another shout out for it by him. Remarkable. Can't even tell more. I'm so happy. I didn't want to go back to Montreal, but the fans in Montreal, come on. They acted like they won the Stanley Cup last game. Are you kidding me?
When the days are cold and the cards all fold and the saints we see are all made of gold. When your dreams all fail and the wrongs we hail are the worst of all and the bloods run stale. I wanna hide the truth, I wanna shelter. Kingdom come. When you feel my heat, look into my eyes. It's where my demons hide. It's where my demons hide. Don't get too close. It's dark inside. It's where my demons hide.
What a five this year. Leonard has not made a save in a shootout this year. As Kucherov cut again and he scores!
No, he didn't just do that.
Nikita Kucherov on the shootout and just rolls it through Leonard. The Lightning win 2-1 in the shootout.
He didn't even try to make a move. He totally faked him out. This is actually a shot, and then he just waved his stick over it, trying to get the goaltender to move.
Kucherov on a break, and on hope he fakes. Scores! He did it again! The fake shot move! Kucherov!
This is my kingdom come.